16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story. A jury says a store clerk was only trying to defend himself when he shot and killed a man. Surinder Purnue was found not guilty for murder and shooting into an occupied vehicle for the 2008 death of James Hawthorne. Purnue testified yesterday. Hawthorne walked into J&S Food Mart, took some beer, and walked out. Purnue told the jury he followed Hawthorne to his truck and asked him to return the beer. He said he thought Hawthorne reached for a gun, and that's when he panicked and shot Hawthorne twice. We'll have much more on the verdict coming up at 5.
More of the same terrific November weather down into the 40s tonight, Thursday and Friday, sunny and 78. Will this last for the weekend? I will answer that question at 5.
And before you light up, a bold new warning from the government about the dangers of smoking. But will it help more smokers kick the habit? That's coming up at 5. That's 16 WAPT News First at 4. Because we're built around you, we'll see you back here in an hour.